We're back. And we're greater rifting. Here we go. Number one. How many keystones? I think I got a bunch. 20. Alright, let's hit it.
Strong enough to survive the trials?
Oh, come on. Ugh. I gotta get him back over here. A horrible start. Coming. Anybody? No. They're all bow and arrow guys. So.
Your death near.
Finest grit. Where is he? Where's the other guy? Where are they? Oh, way down here. Come on. That's what I wanted.
Consumes you.
Come on, attack! Click him, but it's not attacking. Get it. Come on, come over here. What? Oh, kill me in one shot. I'm dead. Dumb. Just realized. Tried to lure him over here where all the corpses were, and I think when I did that, I ended up losing that kill streak. That was dumb. I don't know if I'm doing something different, but I don't remember having nearly as much trouble losing or keeping that kill streak.
Returning to town.
I seem to be losing it a lot more. It might be because I've lost that Nephilim glory, which gives me that 10% movement speed. I don't know.
Your skill has grown.
I mean, I can't remember the last time I kept it the whole way through. It's actually a pretty good one. The only thing I don't like about Squirt's Necklace is when am I ever not taking damage? You know, I'm always taking damage. So I don't know how much good that would do me. It would. I'd definitely hold on to it, but. I think it's the first ancient one I've had. Not just this season, but even like last season, I don't think I had an ancient version. But yeah, I just feel like. As much as I like this, just think I want that extra speed. And maybe even just the healing ability from the health globes too. I don't know.
I don't know how much actually this helps me anyways. But I just feel like something is different. Cause I'm losing that bonus all the time. But I just feel like in the past I was keeping it alive. I don't know if it's because the torment level that I'm playing at is a couple levels higher. Well, see, this is nice, but it only lasts for 5 seconds after you consume corpse. I'm gonna stick with this. I'm gonna go back to this. I know I change that a lot, but it seems like I always come back to it. Enemies of the Nephilims.
More creatures. Need more creatures. Where is this guy, anyway? Where is he?
That is not possible.
Runs away.
Where's everybody?
Where is he? Here. Come on, where'd he go? And how come there are, like, no creatures here? Come on, up here. Can't say that was because of the Nephilim Glory, although I think that did help a little bit. It definitely does help me with healing, at least. You know, quite a few times in there, I just ran and picked a few of them up when I was a little low on health, so I... The 10% movement speed helps a little bit, too.
I need to go back.
Seems like it helps more than... The extra 20% for Land of the Dead.
I grant you the power of your ancestors.
Such a brave soul.
Such a brave soul. Barbarian.
What a steal. See you soon.
That is too expensive.
And a couple of upgrades. Still got plenty.
Small minds, small goals. I won't judge. If that's what you want.
No, that's not what I want.
Small minds, small goals. I won't judge.
Nothing. Nothing. Maybe I'll go another round before bed. I don't know. We'll see. Oops. Drop these off. See how I feel. Go, go, go!
Are you strong enough to survive the trials?
I feel like I am.
Thank you.
in. No glory. Made it. Got lucky.
Do not fear the end.
This map is pretty good.
Give it no time. Not near the end.
And that's on Lord. Found this better just to run and work my way back.
Must hell can abide you no longer. I need them. I must wait.
Necessarily say what saved me there, but movement speed 35%, I think. I don't know. I mean, that 35% I think helped me to get to him in time, even though he spawned really far away from me. I was still able to get to him in time to where able to keep that bonus. And there were definitely a couple times in there when I use those health globes to heal up.
Your trial is complete.
I have long waited for this knowledge.
2 levels. That's what I like to see. Eye of Etlich. Alrighty, well. Not doing too bad. Oh, 11 o'clock. I think I'm gonna hit the hay. I will see you all next time. Okay, bye everyone.